It's another day in schools, and we are at Bucknell Elementary. Yes. Miss Peterson and our assistant principal and our school board chair and Mount Vernon district member, Karen Corbett Sanders.
Yes.
Wow, you have a renovated school, and that's part of my old neck of the woods coming back.
Yes.
And we're going to get a chance to see not just a great school on the outside, but a great school on the inside with Add+Vantage Math. Talk to me a little bit about Add+Vantage Math.
Yes, so we have here all of our teachers in K through 4 are trained in Add+Vantage Math Recovery. And so the teachers use this data point to really drive their instruction for students in small group. And so it's not necessarily about what the students are doing, it's what teachers are doing as instructors to ensure that their students are learning math.
So tell me what we're doing here in this small group. This looks like workshop math, or Add+Vantage Math, I guess it's called.
Yeah, so this is a game that comes from the Add+Vantage Math program. And what's great about this game is you can change the numbers, you can change the skill that you're working on.
And what's the particular standard you're focused on today?
We're focused on all the ways to make five, so structuring
all the ways to make five. You mean there's more than one way to make five?
Yeah, one in four.
One in four.
One in four, is there another way to make five?
Five and zero.
Five and zero. So I guess the idea is to try to learn, are we doing focused on addition, subtraction, or?
So this is kind of pre-addition. So it's getting students to understand that there's more than one way to make a number, and that numbers go within other numbers.
So there's a whole set of activities that you do around Add+Vantage Math that helps build number sense, is that correct?
Correct. And there's lots of resources that you can use throughout the year for different skills. And the numbers, as the students learn new skills, you can change and adapt.
Well, math specialists have some understanding of some of the coaching aspect. So I'm really helping to support teams in understanding not just the math content, but I also use some of the leadership skills to help teachers really collaborate with each other, which in turn we know increases student understanding.
We've really talked about those attributes for student growth and success. Five strategies, we've talked about PLCs or CLTs as being one of them, having frequent form of assessments and having teachers sharing lessons.
I think it's so important because what you're actually doing is having a more individualized learning experience for each one of our kids.
Absolutely.
So you're meeting our children where they're at to allow them to get their comfort zone with math, but build those foundational skills that if they catch them in elementary school, they will be able to take advantage of all of the higher level math that we have in our system at middle and high school. And so this is a game changer for kids.
We're really proud of you, and
thank
keep doing
you.
A wonderful
thank
job
you.
Here
thank
at Bucknell Elementary.
Thanks for coming.
All right.